Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk to God, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the hall.
We're joined today by men's soccer head coach Adrien Dubois. Coach, just talk about this being your first season at the helm here at St. Joe's, your first head coaching position, how things have gone so far, preseason, couple games under your belt, kind of a loaded question.
I think things are going well. I think the guys are working hard. We do have a small roster, about 22 guys with four goalies, so we're thin there, and honestly, I think we got some young and experienced team as of now. But like I said, the boys are working hard. Each day we're training to get better, and they're learning my system, my style of play. And I think things are going good, and a couple of tough games we had, but the boys are bouncing back and still biting at the tip to get better.
10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
We call him Ryan, he's sick and he's spitting fire in Mike.
The new coach in hand, he's awesome. We really like him, and he knows a lot about the game, and he's traveled, played in Europe, so that obviously helps, and it just, the team looks good.
Yeah, I think we're all like kind of jumping on board, you know.
What do you guys think about that, kind of being the underdog, being on a different side of it?
I think I like it. You know, I think we finally have the target off our backs. I don't personally have any expectations for us this season in terms of, thriving to be that top team. I think we might be able to sneak under the radar. Teams aren't going to be expecting us to be as good as we may be.
Yeah, I agree with Garrett. I think sneak under the radar will be a bit unexpected. It's a good thing.
Yeah, I think it's a good thing that we're underdogs this year because I was telling the guys, you know, as long as we, like, once we get to playoffs, you know, all we have to do is win 3 games.
Strength of this team is our team chemistry. I think all 22 players get along very well, and they will work hard for each other. We have a good culture going on right now where each guy's busting his butt. You know, if one guy makes a mistake, the other 10 will make up for it, and I think that's our positive experience right now. These guys are working hard for each other during practice, during games, off the field, on the field. You know, these guys have a good group, and they dig deep for each other.
Make a legacy with the soccer program.